day around the time of noon. Ready for the worst, for him the end is coming soon. Looking out the window while the lotus is in bloom. Dressed for his death to see his cold dark doom. Today is the day, it will finally be the end of me. I've been through this before, this time shit will happen to me. So he goes and grabs a shovel from the shed to get his work done early, making beds for the dead. It takes all night long to get the shoveling done. When finally finished, he starts loading up his guns. He keeps thinking to himself, I need to kill everyone. Still dressed to impress, waiting for the break of dawn. About 30 holes dug up and 30 unmarked graves. His goal before the end is to make them all his slaves. Put them in the ground, locked away in a death cage. Deja vu premonitions from all his built up rage. Begun and it's time to get moving. People said he was fake, now he'll finally be proven to all the voices in his head, putting him through shock. He sits at the bus stop, terrified, looking down the block. Kids playing down the street, not far from a killer's thirst. Hoping the voices in his head don't tell him to kill him first. The bus picks him up, all dressed up and muddy, ready for work with some bullets, not far from getting bloody. People on the bus looked at him like he was an outcast. Sat in the back, kept to himself and just stared out the glass. But a 10-minute ride, waiting for this homicide. He needs to look into the eyes of his victims that died. Show them the face of the killer, close family, a friend. Maybe a co-worker you never knew, but a Mac 10 or 11. Like the smashing pumpkins, he's just a rat in a cage. Deja vu premonitions from all his built up rage. His past transgressions brought him to this heinous act. He never benefited from all his fucked up past. Loads his shit up in an elevator, gets to the top floor. That shitty ass boss of his, fucking kick it out his door. Before everyone else, next in line the ex-whore. Fuck that cheating ass bitch, to him she's rotten to the core. Put a bullet in a boss's head and pops off the trip. Plugging off everybody, not having a problem with this. About five more to go, so he tosses a home grenade. All five gone in one blast, it was his only homemade. Recites his revelations, puts his gun to his head. He blessed himself with his slaves and covered in blood red. Before the bullet sinks into his brain, he prays to God. Because his life was hell, why didn't he do his job? As his tortured life ends, he turns to the next page. Deja vu premonitions from all his built up rage. Don't send me, don't send me. Kill me now, I'm ready to.